Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Lamborghini at the Geneva Motor Show 2018. Lamborghini is constantly evolving, and therefore we are very pleased to meet you here on our brand new stand. Last year, we presented the Huracan Performante. This car is at the pinnacle of super sports cars. This is what Lamborghini stands for.
Energy and passion with a new member of the Huracan family. This is the natural evolution of the last one that is part of our group. I would say this is once again showing the approach that Lamborghini is having today versus the future. It's a complete and natural evolution of our models. And we don't have to forget, for example, with this family, we were able this year on the motorsport side of GT3 to win the exceptional Daytona 24 Hours. Proud to be an Italian company, proud to be in an incredible group like Audi and Volkswagen, with the fact that last year, at the end of the year, we launched a new car that, as we said, we call it Super SUV, that is projecting Lamborghini versus an incredible and different future. This is the first time that we see this car in an incredible motor show like Geneva, and I think that we will have the chance later on to figure out what is really this car. It's a Lamborghini DNA in a different way of living the brand. And I want to take the occasion to thank all the people, women and men, in our company that are putting an incredible effort to make sure that Lamborghini is looking ahead in the right way for our brand.